Mahindra Electric has launched electric three-wheeler Triozor in the market. The Triozor is a clutchless electric three-wheeler, works with a 8 kilowatt peak power induction motor, and the load capacity is 550 kilograms, which is best in the market. With a torque of 42 newton meters, it can carry loads with ease. The motor gets power from a 7.37 kilowatt hour lithium ion battery pack with a battery life of more than 150,000 kilometers. On a full charge, the battery can provide 125 kilometers of range. The charging time is 3 hours 50 minutes. And the charging cost is only 60 paise per kilometer. The cargo loading height is just 675 mm, helps for faster loading, and a three-side opening cargo tray. The wheelbase is 2216 mm and tires are 12 inch. The gross vehicle weight is 990 kilograms. Coming to the Zor features, telematics unit and GPS, economy and boost mode, 15 amp off-board charger, lockable glove box. Mahindra is offering 3 years or 80,000 kilometers warranty on the battery pack and 3 years for the vehicle. The Triozor comes in 3 different variants: pickup truck, delivery van, and flatbed. The price of flatbed variant is 2.73 lakhs, the price of pickup truck variant is 2.79 lakh rupees, and the price of delivery van is 3.08 lakh rupees. Go green, go electric.
Electricvehicles.in motto is keeping the earth a safer place to live for the next generations. If you want to join our movement, you can support simply subscribing to our channel or sharing our videos or commenting on videos. Thanks for watching.